Hey guys, Chrissy Moore here with morefitness.com. And today I'm going to be putting you through my first bootcamp class for the spring session, as I promised. We're going to be doing 30 seconds of a cardio move plus 50 seconds of a weighted exercise. And that might be body weight, or I'm using dumbbells for this as well. So grab your dumbbells. We're going to get started. If you want to set your timers, you can do, if you want to go through this twice, then just set it for 19 rounds. And you're going to be going through the first set of exercises, and then it's going to give you a minute 20, so that's 30 seconds and 50 seconds of rest before repeating it again for a second time. If you want to do it a third time, by all means do so. More power to you. But we're going to get started, so let's go. Guys, so when I press the timer, we're gonna go 30 seconds of jump squat. I'm gonna cue you as we move along in 3, 2, and 1. So I'm gonna be going through one round with you only. Okay, so right when the 1 minute 20 hits, you can press repeat on this and jump back to the beginning and do another round or two more times if you want. Whatever you want, whatever you feel you can do here. Now with the jump squats, 10 more seconds. Breathing, belly button pulled in, nice and strong. We're going to do a push press and a shoulder press. Grabbing your dumbbells here, okay? Right into 50 seconds of work here. So, pushing up, opening it up, nice and parallel up here. So, pressing it up here, opening it up. And in, out. Try to keep those elbows all parallel to your body. So, out to the side. Squeezing your shoulder blades together when you bring them out. Here. And don't forget to breathe. I just finished teaching 2 boot camp classes today, so my arms and legs are shot. But we're gonna get through this. We got 10 more seconds. Four, three, two, one, dropping the weights, we're going right into jump lunges, okay? So, here, okay? 90 degrees in that front leg, okay? Nice, nice and far back. So you don't want to be pulling it out like this. You're here, that back leg is bent, okay? Keep it nice and strong. Shoulders and head are up. They're not leaning forward. Protect your lower back, you have 5 seconds here. 2, grabbing your weights again. We're doing a push-up with an alternating row, okay? Go to your knees if you need to for this. We're going down for a push-up, row. You can do a wider stance here to support your balance, to keep you a little bit more balanced. If you bring your feet together, the more narrow, it's a lot harder. I want you to keep your elbows going back. So try to avoid your arms coming out like this every time you go down. Try to keep those elbows going back each time you go down for that push-up. And just keep breathing, guys. 10 seconds left, and we're gonna be jumping right up for a high knee sprint. 2, 1. Okay, high knee sprint. Bring those knees up. Sprint. Next, we're going to be doing the pike push-up. Keep going, guys. I'm going to clean the, I think I got to clean this camera a little bit. Sorry about that, guys. It looks a little blurry to me. I don't know. Okay. You have 4 seconds. 3, 2, push-ups. Okay, so we're going to come down here. Okay. Pike push-up here. Down dog position. I use my dumbbells for these to give me a little bit more height in the pike, but you don't have to. I want your head to try to come as low to the ground as you're possible. The closer in your feet are, the more challenging it is, okay? Don't forget to breathe. 20 seconds. Breathe. Heart rate should be getting up. A lot of load here on the shoulders and the upper chest. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, low squat, tap here. Okay, so it's a jump squat, but you're tapping your feet up. Try to get your butt down. Okay, head and shoulders are up. You have 10 seconds here. We're gonna go grabbing your dumbbells again. One, okay. So now we're going into sumo squat here. So sumo, curl, okay? You're gonna hold it here. Squeezing your glutes together, really strong your thighs. Breathe. Elbows at your side here. You wanna curl them up any way you want. You can do hammer curl, switch it up with the bicep. Breathe. 20 seconds here. We're gonna be doing tuck jumps next for 30 seconds. If you need a rest here, then take that 30 seconds and take a rest. But if not, I want you to follow me along for the tuck jumps right here. Okay. Ooh, these are gonna kill. These are gonna kill me. My legs are like jello right now. Whew. If you can go faster than me, by all means, please do. Go faster. Oh. 10 seconds. Breathing. Okay, now we're doing a bent over row and a fly. So with this one, nice flat back, we're doing a row up and a fly. Squeezing the shoulder blades together nice and controlled. You don't want any jerky movements. If you need to drop the weight for the fly, do so. If you're using a really heavy weight and you don't have any other weights nearby, just keep it here with the row, okay? Breathe. Belly button is pulled in here, okay? You're holding it here. You have 10 seconds. We're going right into burpees after this. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we're going into burpees. Down, I want a full push-up here, and up. If you want to make it more challenging, add a tuck. Okay? Up here. Okay, 10 seconds. What's next? Let's see, trying to cheat here. Okay. All right, now we're going down to the mat. We are doing reverse plank here. We're dropping, going into a tricep dip, raise the leg. Tricep dip, raise the leg. If this is too hard for you, or your hamstrings are super tight, and this position does not feel comfortable, or it's pulling on your legs, I want you to come to tabletop here. Down, bend the knees, here. Down, bend the knees, here. Another option you have is to bring the knee in and out, okay? Bring the knee in and out. You have 10 seconds. Bend those elbows each time. Okay, now we're jumping up. If you want to use a weight here, you can. You're jumping over, so you love jumps. 1, 2, 3 with a squat press. 10, 9, 2, 3. More difficult here. Bring the knees up high each time. Another modification would be a touchdown here instead of a squat thrust. 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to be doing dumbbell kettlebell swings. I'm putting both of mine together here, but we're coming down. So we're not squatting down. We are keeping it here. Belly button pulled in tight. Hip hinge. Hip thrust. normally with this circuit, I would use two 15-pound dumbbells, but like I said, I've been teaching back to back. My arms are a little tired, so I'm using two 10s here. Okay? Or your own pace. All right, drop the weights, guys. You have quick feet. When I say down, you're gonna touch the ground and come right back up. Down. Again. Down. 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 You have 10 seconds. Down. Fast, fast, fast. Okay, guys, grabbing your dumbbells. We're doing walking push-ups, okay? So you're doing a push-up, and then you're walking with the dumbbells, okay? Try and keep that butt down, those abs engaged. I'm gonna do it from the side, so you see. Get those dumbbells up each time you go. Cross your mat. Two more exercises before you have that minute 20 break. Breathing. You have 8 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2. Jumping up for surfers. Okay? So you're here. Here. Modification for this is to step out here, okay? But I really want you to try to get low and squat each time, okay? You're taking out bounce out, the jump out as a modification. Okay, guys, last exercise here before your break. You're doing a squat with a front raise. So down, try to get low here. I want you to keep those elbows side. Ass to grass. That's what we like to call it, right? Head and shoulders are up. Belly button pulled in. Nice tight core. Alright, guys. I don't want those knees going beyond the toes. So when you're sitting down low in that squat, make sure you can pick your toes up in your sneakers. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. And that is the beginning of your minute 20 break, okay? So you have a minute 20 to rest if you need it. If you don't, then go right back to the beginning. Click the start from the beginning for round two here, and you can get going. And if you go power to you. That just means that you're such a badass. And I want you to keep your form right on. Make sure you hydrate. And I'll be bringing you more of these workouts as my boot camp goes on. Here, if you live in Chatham in northern New Jersey, email me on my Facebook or on my website to join my boot camp too. I'd love to see you. So catch you later, guys. Have a great week.